for that.
No, I'm good.
But other than that, the dinner was really good last night.
Yeah.
And the corn.
Oh my God.
We're so lucky this week.
Yeah. Oh yeah. I'm so grateful that Andrea suggested it and booked it. It was amazing. Yeah, and I mean, if you're going to be really good, I see what you're doing. Yeah, it was really, really good. I mean, I thought I enjoyed it, but I really enjoyed it.
Yeah.
It was a lot better than I expected it to be.
No, I enjoyed it more in the second half.
Yes.
First half. The first half was a little bit.
Okay. Yeah.
My trip was like,
I know. Yeah. Yeah. But the second half was amazing. And you know what? For 30 pounds, which is like what? 50 something Canadian? 3 hours of entertainment?
That was pretty good. Yeah, that's the only one thing is like to buy clothing or to do any shopping here, it's very expensive. Mm-hmm. That's why Andrea bought a few things at Reese. Mm-hmm. They have a good quality.
Yeah, they do.
See, in Canada, Reese is expensive. Very but it's expensive. Great. Yeah. Okay. Here it's like.
Yeah, affordable. I know she was sending me some dresses she yeah. wanted to buy. The lintel? I heard that. But I don't know. Oh, he was some kind of
layer.
Yeah, it's my. It's good to move.
A Christmas statue of the Duke of Wellington. Yes.
Oh, okay. There was some horse.
Where's the Duke of Wellington?
But I also read the women who come in shop, like, what ask their opinion. Why can't you ask about what color lipstick? Are you kidding me? Or what perfume to buy? Like, I'm sorry.
You should be making those decisions. I mean, they're very competitive. Oh my god, those two are so competitive with each other. Sometimes we play Remy
or some other board game.
But it's a game.
Yeah.
We all a little bit competitive.
I understand that the dynamic, yeah, because she's so strong, and she, yeah, okay, yeah, and he feels a less of a man,
even though he does a really good job,
Grateful for that.
She's really taking care of you. You have to take care of somebody.
She will.
There is no problem. Yeah. You can be
trusted that she will. Yes.
But she doesn't need money. And she ruins all that.
Yeah, I know. By not being able to just cut it her.
No, I know, but how would she, if somebody said that, would she like it?
I think I'm good too. won't want your diplomacy.
Hold on, I don't know what I'm talking about.